the other big story coming in from Panchkula. Friday will be a big day for spiritual leader Gurmeet Ram Raheem when a CBI special court is expected to decide whether he is guilty of raping two women followers nearly 15 years back. Gurmeet Ram Raheem is accused of allegedly raping two women followers way back in 2002. The trial of the case started after 5 years of filing the complaint. The alleged reason for the delay is the political influence and clout that Gurmeet Ram Raheem wields amongst netas. According to reports, ahead of the verdict, around 2 lakh followers have already reached Panchkula and the numbers are swelling by the minute. Around 7,000 security personnel have been deployed to maintain law and order in the area.
They're talking about the situation over here. I would like to show to all our audience that how we are at a road which on the both side is crowded by the Dera Sacha Sauda followers. You can see that how there are two parks also adjacent to the road, and people are there inside both the parks. And of course, why not? It's a big day. I would also like to take my colleague Amit on camera over here. Amit, I would like to know from you that we were discussing how there is ample security arrangement over here. I would like to know from you. And meanwhile we talk, I would like the camera person to follow the camera so that we can show our audience the situation inside the park as well. Amit.
Now 67,000 people are here for the police. If I talk about the whole security arrangement in all the three states, even Chandigarh, Punjab, Haryana. And if you can see, if I talk about the amount of people are gathered here, it's more than nearly 1.25 lakh. And now expected in every hour the gathering, you know, every hour it's swelling, you know, every hour they are increasing, the number is increasing. If you can see the parks area, and even before I came here, the same similar place, the number was not that much. But now if you can see, Shantia, you also can believe that earlier that park was filled with the people. Now they also gathered here, and now they're expecting by the evening there might be a 2 lakh people will come here.
Absolutely, Amit. I would again like to request my camera person to show the audience that how people are here. They are here with some minimal arrangements. You can see all the carpets which are here on the grass. Both the parks of this particular sector, of Panchkula sector, both the parks are filled with people. You can see some people are also having umbrellas to save themselves from the hot sun, of course. So, but the thing is, many of these people are here in this area since last 3 to 4 days. You can see how old women are also, they are also here. Mataji, aap kahan se aaye hain aur kitne din pehle aaye hain?
Main parson aaye hain beti, sabere. Aur Dhanori block se, Dhanori ta.
Achha. Aur yahan pe aap kaise, kis kaam se aaye hain? You can see that how, you know, Amit, I would like to know from this, from you this, because you cover this area locally as well. Supporters are here to support. For example, of course, they're here to support. But why are they not letting the other supporters, some people are not letting other supporters speak to media?
See, this is not the first time. If we talk about previously, when CBI is going to arrest and there was a huge gathering in Sirsa, there was the same situation. They're thinking that media is propagating the negative way. But the fact is that media is showing what facts are. And if I talk about previously what happened, there was a tension between the Dera supporter and even the media. But there was a communication gap. As we have spoken to many Dera people there, some people are already saying that we are here for our lover, well, Babaji. So they're making a distance from media because they don't want to say anything. They are not believing actually what exactly we are telling them. They don't want to. They want to see the one coin of the side.
Because the religious angle is of course there, and also we can see right now that how people here are at least trying to show that they are absolutely disciplined. Another reason which I believe, Amit, is the reason they are trying to restrain to speak to media is so that they can show they are disciplined and they are not trying to create any chaos in the city. And also one thing which you were talking about, that how you are hearing from your sources that Baba Ram Raheem himself, the man of the hour in all the negative sense right now, can be airlifted?
Yes, SSP already told media that there is a possibility that they can airlift Baba Ram Raheem, Gurmeet Ram Raheem, because there's a lot of chaos on the roads, because the Haryana is his hub, Punjab is his hub, Rajasthan is his hub. So people are there, because now the police and administration, they are not allowing people to come near the Panchkula district. So now they are trying to uplift Baba for tomorrow's hearing. And media is also restricted to go near the premises of the court. Yeah.
Meanwhile, you tell us more about the security arrangements. Let's try and have a word with these followers once again. Of course, they will not be very happy, very ready to speak, but we'll try. Sir ji, namaskar. Aap mein se koi kya, aap log baat nahi karna chah rahe hain media se, lekin aap log yahan pe aaye hain, to zarur kisi maksad se aaye hain, kisi kaam se aaye hain, kis liye aaye hain aap? Haan ji, aap agar ye keh rahe hain sir baat nahi karni, to kis liye nahi karni hai aur aap kis liye aaye hain wo bataye, itne sare log agar ikhatte hue hain to.
Kuch nahi karna ji.
Aap log yahan pe aaye hain aur park mein reh rahe hain, apna ghar bahar chhod ke, to kyun reh rahe hain? So as we can clearly see that they don't want to speak, and the moment we try and speak to them, sir ji, namaskar, main aapse janna chahungi ki aap log yahan pe hain zarur, lekin aap mein se koi bhi baat kyun nahi karna chah raha hai? Agar aap support karne aaye hain to
baat karenge. Ye dosto kya baat hai, bolo ji.
Hum janna chah rahe hain, itne sare log lakhon ki sankhya mein shahar mein hain, kai sare log apna ghar baar chhod ke yahan pe 3 din 4 din se hain, kyun hain aur kise support kar rahe hain?
Ye aisi baat hai, ye sabhi jo dera sachcha sauda ke followers hain, guru ji ko mante hain, गुरुजी की सिख्यामा है जो वो सारे फॉलो करते हैं. जो डेरा सच्चा सौदा के गुरुजी हैं संत डॉक्टर गुरमीत राम रहीम सिंह जी इंसा, उनके द्वारा 132 मानवता भलाई के कार्य चलाए जा रहे हैं. जो जैसे
वो हम सब जानते हैं सर, उनके सारे काम बिल्कुल सामने हैं. एक चीज मुझे समझ में, इतने सारे लोग सपोर्ट में इकट्ठा हुए हैं, हमें पता नहीं कल क्या होने वाला है, तो शांति व्यवस्था जो है, शांति व्यवस्था जो है, उसकी गारंटी कौन दे?
शांति व्यवस्था, ये जो डेरा सच्चा सौदा के फॉलोअर है ना, इनके अंदर शांति व्यवस्था की ही सभी कुछ भरा हुआ है, लेकिन शांति उतनी देर तक है जब तक उनको शांत रखा जाए. ये क्या करते हैं, ये गवर्नमेंट है जो माफिया ड्रग वाले है ना, ये गुरुजी के ऊपर लाशन लगा के उनको नीचा दिखाना चाहते हैं.
ये आप लोग शुरुआत से कह रहे हैं, सब लोग कह रहे हैं कि उन पे इल्जाम लग रहे हैं झूठे. ठीक है, वो कोर्ट तय करेगी सर, आप या मैं तय नहीं करेंगे. मुझे जो चीज समझनी है आपसे, वो ये समझनी है यहाँ पे कि कल मैं आपकी साइड से अगर बात करूँ कि अगर फैसला ना हो पाए आप लोगों के हक में, तो आप लोगों का स्टेप क्या?
अगर कल फैसला ना हो पाएगा तो हम अपने अच्छा हमारे हक में, फिर तो कल टाइम बताएगा. फिर नहीं, इसका ऐसे हम प्रोग्राम कोई मेंटेन करके नहीं आए, हम ऐसे करेंगे, वो तो वक्त बताएगा.
As you can see that they are saying that waqt batayega. Amit, should we read between the lines that how they are actually indirectly threatening?
That's what I told since morning. I'm telling that they want to see the one side of the coin. They just want to see that the verdict should come in their favor. They don't want to see the verdict should go against their lovable son, their lovable Guruji, Gurmeet Ram Raheem. So they want to see the one side of the coin. That's why the DGP Punjab and DGP Punjab also written that they are going to gather in a huge amount, and they are carrying the weapon and even the petrol and the diesel bomb. This is the reason that they have written a letter, and there have been the center home secretary called both the DGPs, and he clearly mentioned that I don't want to that the situation get worse.
But again, of course they mentioned, everybody mentioned everything over here, letters were written, you know, the people were asked to not to carry any weapon, or fuel filling is banned and everything. We are also hearing the borders will be sealed. The important question over here is, isn't it already way too late for all these steps?
Absolutely, that's why the court is shown a very another way that they have told very strictly that why didn't you earlier, because you've been knowing since ages that the case is going on whenever, and you need to learn from your mistake. Even the Haryana administration, Haryana government, in the case of Sant Rampal, and if you talk about the Jat erection, they mishandled the things, and that suffered, you know, common man suffered in that, and you must have read the reports, what the kind of reports came in. So they have already have a poor report card in previous events. Now what they're going to do? That's why court is more worried. There intense pressure on the government, even on the court sides also. That's why they shun the...
Absolutely, Amit, I would really, sorry to interrupt you, but you can see that how, you know, an indirect pressure is also there on media. While we are covering this, we are being followed by a group of people. People are trying to shoo us away. People are trying to intimidate us.
And some breaking news coming in. Himachal Pradesh Road Transport Corporation, or the HRTC, has suspended 150 bus routes to neighbouring states from today midnight till tomorrow. All this in the run-up to the big verdict that is expected to come out of the CBI Special Court in Panchkula with reference to Gurmeet Baba Ram Raheem. So that is a big piece of information we are getting for you at this hour. So if you're planning to travel from Himachal Pradesh and avail the Himachal Pradesh Road Transport Services buses, then there is bad news for you as 150 buses have now been suspended.